What's up, guys? I was thinking here, and today we're doing part two. Exactly where I left off. Stop straight into it.
More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming?
Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
The irony is creeping around in here. My neck.
Move up. Move up.
I am. Shut up. I'll take that. I was wondering why it was making
you,
noise.
I was down on Jordan
one out,
Street.
I'll take the other.
All these soldiers showed up with a group of about five SIBs, all in handcuffs. And yeah, five. Yep.
Okay, I'll go around.
Up against the wall and bang, bang, bang. And just execute it all.
I was about to say there's three. And let's do this. He says he was supposed to take him out. Looks like he dropped a key. Yoink.
Let's search the area.
I don't need to look at a warehouse key. Say that.
Hey, consolidated the crates in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Just do another once over and then head out. Getting close to prison.
What about Robert? Who's he hauling up with tonight? Guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
So. Fuck to find him. We'll check in with the others to come up with something.
Okay.
Oh shit. Stop getting shot and take my bullet to the head. It's one more left. Where you at? Why did that sound like
that asshole?
Dragon. Jesus.
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right.
Should have brought more people. They just slow us down.
The doctor this way. Let's do this.
No, that's where we went. Where is she? You? Oh, I was about to say. That's a lot of niggas.
Boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
I'm about to say, I don't think I have enough bullets for all of these people.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north, our contacts in the south. I don't know who's left out there to go.
Fuck it.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot of...
Do that. Can I get another shield? I meant to press square. I don't remember exactly how many people there were because I didn't count. I'm looking around. Probably gonna have to be crouched all the time. This is one of those games where you have to search around and you're not going to find everybody. And then you're going to go and get caught. Commercial break. I don't have any heals. I picked up something that gave me a little health back. Okay. I think that's everybody.
That office. Robert must have run in there. Let's go.
Jesus.
Get the fuck back!
You just want to talk, Robert?
We got fucking nothing to talk about!
Put your gun down!
Go fuck yourself!
He's running!
Robert!
Joel, this way! Come on, he ran in here!
Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, I forgot the X was jump.
We almost got him!
I'm about to say, I just got a text message. I kinda need to respond to it. He ran through here. No, we did not. Fuck, I lost him. Okay.
Hello, Robert.
Try to record 20 minutes every time.
Tess.
My first video is at least 20 minutes, or that's what I'm going to edit it down to.
No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
Alright.
God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but... It's complicated. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got...
Fuck. Stop, stop, stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us.
I say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't.
Who has our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple.
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Just go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find a Firefly.
We won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You're looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. And then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
Right about that. I'll show you the weapons.
Search the area. Yes, sir.
I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me.
We gotta get out of here. Now.
Ladies first. Go.
Left of them. Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So we're the last resort. I'm on
it.
They've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves.
It's not what I saw when y'all blew up a truck. You good?
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Let's say you run pretty good right there.
I'll live. Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door into the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
You can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style. We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving. We need to get to that door.
I like the mirror thing they got going on right there.
Good. Stay quiet.
I was about to say, what the hell is that? Something moved entirely too fast.
Okay. Watch yourselves. They're out in numbers today.
Was prepared for him that time. It would be more effective if he flipped it on the side, but okay.
This way. It's not far now. How you holding up?
I'm running on fumes. But I'll make it.
Place is right up ahead.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect. Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
Jesus, Miami, shitty. Look at that. See how much wobble that is?
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you.
CNN is so bad right there, but before it was terrible.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Whoa. Come on now. Get on up.
The fuck away from
her!
Let her go.
You came a little too close with that shiv.
You're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Bleeding.
I got his help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think
shit,
that's the
I'm
best
Ellie.
Idea.
Him? How do you know them?
I was close with his brother, Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you, too. He was a good man.
Look, just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
Just cargo, Joel.
Really?
No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
I wonder how she found Ellie.
Shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
Down here. We'll keep up.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the North Tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Things?
Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. What's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run up and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter.
Dang. It was like third.
She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Eventually.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some Fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. The girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours.
Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Climb up and check if the coast is clear.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
crazy how nice this game is. This game is old too. And I got sucker punch.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan him, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. It'll make this worth your while.
Shut up.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes. Sorry.
Like she said, sorry.
I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
I mean, that's not what you do when you stab somebody in the neck.
Oh,
well, not neck, in the leg.
Look.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I'm just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run.
Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got 2 dead uniforms.
Follow me. Quickly.
Ah, shit.
When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Now, run. Stay away from those lights. Another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Soldiers, right there.
I see him.
We must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. We should have came this way. But otherwise, you can.
Stay down. Don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
You see anything?
They're back here. Gotta look up ahead.
So far, so good. I hear him up ahead.
Go.
We can get through here.
So loud, don't you think?
Shit, another patrol. Everybody get down.
There's so many of them out here. How are we supposed to get back?
haven't spotted us yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man.
Come on. I'm both.
See if you can distract him.
Right.
What the fuck is that? You hear that?
Yeah, I heard it too. I hear.
And I'm dead. Oh, I have health kit. Cover. Oh, wait. Thank you. God dang it.
If you can distract him.
Right. What was that?
Let's take a look.
Shit. Oh, shit. Thank you. hard to aim the bright light on me.